Hey guys, in this new video, we're going to find the connection between our equilibrium constant K and thermodynamics. We're going to say in chapters 12 and 13, or whatever chapters your book is numbered, that kinetics deals with the rate at which our reactants change into products. Remember, kinetics is concerned with speed. How fast are my reactants breaking down to produce my products? We're going to say now we're no longer concerned with just kinetics, but we're also going to throw in thermodynamics. Okay. Now, thermodynamics is concerned with direction, not with speed. And remember, we're going to be concerned with double arrows here. Will my reaction go to the left or go to the right? Will it go in the forward direction or the reverse direction? So here, we're basically concerned with the reaction shifting to a side in order to reestablish equilibrium or maintain equilibrium. And we're going to say the principle that connects thermodynamics to this whole idea of equilibrium is Le Chatelier's principle. Now we're going to say under Le Chatelier's principle, a system that is at equilibrium and has that equilibrium disturbed will do whatever it can to get back to equilibrium.